Okay, Kaferov's compound's on the other side of this valley, just past the Gilad Bridge.
So who is this guy exactly?
The guy from Al-Bashir's phone, an arms dealer.
That's all they know?
That's all we know. He could be connected to those nukes.
All misfit call signs, advanced to 1-6, westing on Route Red. Break. They've made contact with a squad-sized force. Over.
Roger that. Can you confirm the size?
1-3, I have no further information out.
Hey, Makovich, wake up! It's enough sleep, Dream Warrior.
34 minutes. I was asleep for 34 minutes. Drinking a vanilla milkshake. Does that mean something?
Oh, shit! Ambush left! They're in the trees!
Vehicle down, taking fire from the left!
Enemy behind the rock! Left side!
God damn it!
They're Russian paras. Real Russians, what does that mean? Maybe they're working for Kaferov.
Look, either way, Steve, I'm concerned that we are slightly overmatched here.
We got a job to do. Those nukes?
It's misfit.
Let's go talk about it.
Oh my God! Russian transport!
Holy fucking shit!
Oh, we can't go through them. No way, no how.
Enemy units down there setting up. Airdrop rules out a straight route.
So what the hell's going on here?
They're here for the same reason we are, Sergeant.
We at war with Russia now, is that what's happening?
Are you fired upon?
Yes.
Doctrine says you can return fire if fired upon. That's not war. Not technically. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
I'm saying we need to get there first. You think the Russians are here just because? They're covering their asses. We know they're working with the PLR. Now let's move it out.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're just gonna finish one war by starting another. That is our fucking standing.
Montez, you heard the orders. Let's go!
Can't go through them. No way, no how.
Fall in and prepare to move.
Targets, coax, troops.
Cease fire! Cease fire!
Come on, gather in. Makovich, keep an eye.
We have to get to the other side of the valley ASAP. We have solid intel on Russian infantry moving in a northerly direction. They're tipping their hand to Kavrov's location. He's who we want. He's who we came for. We're pounding across to the next checkpoint. Understood?
Counterattack!
Contact! Tree line to our front. Troops in the open. 200. Rapid rate.
Enemy behind cover. Front!
Column movement, eyes open.
Roger. On me. Let's go. Marching gun! Move right! Move right!
Spread out on the right flank. Covering fire!
Light them up! Engaging! maneuver! Tango behind cover! Right side!
Sergeant Campbell, sit rep.
Sir, we are not equipped to take on a Russian brigade. Maybe we ought to rethink this.
This is maneuver warfare, Sergeant. If you don't like it, you can go join the fucking Air Force. General, you have never let me down before. Now I fully expect you to accomplish this task.
Absolutely, sir. No, Steve, look, I'm sorry, but that is completely unreasonable. I have serious reservations about this task.
Sergeant Campbell, Blackburn, push on as required.
That's fast air! Not ours, is it? Shit! Did he see us? Did he see us?
Oh, he's doubling back. Holy fucking shit!
Come on!
I can't do fuck all of that thing!
Where are the Stingers?
They're in the vehicle!
Shit!
It's coming back again!
Searching the Growler! Now, back of it! Go, go, go!
He's in there!
fucking dick, Steve.
All right, I know what you're thinking. Maybe if I'd have done something different, they'd both still be here. This is a war, and things happen in a war. Now, we still have a job to do. We have to get to Kaprov, and we have to get to him first, whether the nukes are there or not.
There's no way. There's just us. There's you.
It's on you, Marines. Are you coming with me?